Hello boys and girls, welcome to Vehicle and My Shoulder in Wasteland 2. We have just crossed into a whole new territory and we have made some friends, so we are here. We have made some friends. We have candy and I think this guy here is a potential follower, so we want to talk to him once more.
Doc's okay? That's terrific. He'll be able to take care of the boys now. Thank you, Rangers. Old Doc would have died without you. Here, let me give you what I promised you.
Oh, she promised something? I already forgot.
That's your map, Rangers.
Ooh,
if you
right.
Head out towards DeMonta, stop right here. You gotta pass through some nasty rads, but it is worth it.
Plonk. Ooh. Very nice indeed.
I hate to do this, but you seem like such kindly folks. Could I ask you for one more favor before you go?
Sure.
My best wrangler, Bart, went off to find the first checkpoint, hoping to figure out some tribute and get us a monk escort. That was about 4 hours ago. He should have been back 3 times over by now, and I'm right worried. So here's what I'm asking. Keep your eyes open for Bart. If he's in trouble, help him out and send him on to DeMonta. You do that, and I'll make sure you're treated like royalty when you make it to DeMonta yourselves.
Mm-hmm. Awesome.
Well, he's not a talker, I can tell you that much. He's got a dead-eye aim with a rifle, and he can move through most places without anyone knowing he's there. He can usually take care of himself, but sometimes he misses what's right in front of his face.
Oh.
The monks got checkpoints all along the valley to make sure everybody's keeping Titan's peace and to make sure they all got their tribute with him. Anybody step out of line, boom! One of them monks will blow him to kingdom come and himself, too. Thanks again for looking after Doc. You're lifesavers.
Wish I'd been there when the shit went down. I'd have made hamburger out of those raiders.
Right. Okay, we have talked to Doc. How about you? Doesn't seem quite ready to join us yet. So I won't ask. Not yet. I mean, these guys should stay here for now, I'm guessing. At least until we have checked out some other stuff. Oh, this guy is still alive. Surgeon. Oh. Try again. Or maybe he's not supposed to succeed because the doc is. He's back up now. Oh! Okay, this guy looks dead. What else is here? Raider? Oh! Okay, let's you guys stay here. Also, Candy. I have one more. Oh, I don't know if they like hides.
Yummy, yummy candy!
Okay, so basically all mutant parts are yummy, yummy candy. Dead Riders. Come with me. Friday then? Hello? Oh, oh my. Tell me more. Wait, did the monks keep blowing themselves up then? Well, how don't they run out of monks? I'm getting more and more convinced that Titan is a nuclear warhead and the monks sit in a missile silo. Channel boat raiders? Oh wait, no 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 no. I'm reloading. When was that? Let's see.
to see you, Rangers.
Okay. Yeah, I think we might as well get the party together. Although... Show me... Only four? Come on now. Oh! I'm a sneaky fuck, you see? Okay, guys. Let's choke to him again.
Outpost 1 reporting. All clear. Outpost 3 reporting. All clear. Outpost 2 reporting. They sneak those workers again. Sent Brother Weary to investigate. But the report now is Outpost 2. 10-4 type phase. Outpost 2.
Oh, we didn't ask about your stock. Pots and pans on the dance. Titan, public enemy, monks, Titan's beast, Titan raiders, tribute. Yes, okay, help. Oh, okay, so it's a catch 22. Oh. Whoa. Okay, manual save. Like they say, save early, save often. Okay, everybody gather around. Also, Gandalf-wise, go back. I don't think we can call anything in right now. Badgers ate raiders.
Copy Ranger team. Take your command over. Echo 1, you're
oh.
Congratulations.
We've to follow him. Let's get those points up. 21 skills. Let's see now. I think I'm gonna do a very sneaky thing here, and I'm gonna hold off with the points commitment until I learn what my next challenge is. So it's like, okay, you guy, who are you? What? This isn't suspicious at all. So. Oh, okay. An airplane! Oh, my God! Is this your safe spot? Okay, talk to me. Huh. militia. That doesn't sound suspicious at all. See, I see. Aha! So, Titan II, intercontinental ballistic missile. Call it. Call it. Monks get inventive and ask for weird stuff. Huh. Okay. Tell me more. Radioactive sludge. So we're told. Tell me more. Not good. Well, I don't know you or them, so you might be just as nuts. And you? Inside job, you say? Diamond Pack Militia. Okay, so it's like it's basically like a skill threshold thing. If we're skillful enough to sniff them out, then we can do a job for them. That's all I can tell you for now. We're keeping this cute thing. Ooh, awesome. Okay. And tell me about the safe zone. You're a little bit too agreeable. I don't trust you. At least the monks will wear their crazy on the sleeve. I presume. Well, or on their chest, really. I see, so you might need to collect some toll too, huh? Right, let's get back to our other business. Oh my. Once again, I want to scout the road for mines.
Ahoy there, weary traveler. In the heart of downtown Yamada. Are you tired, hungry, lost in the trackless reaches of the waste? Then point your tired tipsies toward the friendliest little town in Arizona, Yamada.
Whee! Okay, guys, follow me. Where's the Tom and Tam place? Also, what is this place? This is all very curious. Do we have Gandalf eyes? We do.
This is Outpost 1. Come in.
Go ahead, Outpost 1.
Yeah, I need a replacement for Brother Ferris. He went to the Great Glow, defending a party of merchants from raiders. May Titan bless his passing.
Indeed, Outpost 1. May you become one with the Great Glow. Then you, brother, can meet the Rohirrim of the...
I bet he will live a long and prosperous life. So is this where we follow Tom? Or are we getting too far? I don't really know where he went. Oh wait, what's this? Candy! Okay. So what's this here? Okay. This looks like a tactical area. I think it's better maybe if we talk to these guys. Recon all the way. Brother Jones, Church Police. Interesting. Quick save here. Well, oh dear. Oh, okay, so this guy isn't actually one of the monks. Servants of the Mushroom Cloud. Yeah. doesn't seem convinced that he wants to. Yeah, let's pay. Duct tape. What else? I think the others are a tad far away. I'm willing to give up some photographs. Okay, let's try. Okay. Ah! Could have just passed with duct tape, I guess. Yeah, tell me more. Right time. Right. No badge. Wait. Oh, is that what the display thingy is useful for? I wonder. Tell me about the bomb. I immediately like Brother Jones a lot more than this guy. Tell me about the great glow. That's what I just said. Now, what about that? Okay. Okay. We're the Rangers! Oh, oops. I hope we don't need to fight them. Yeah, I will much rather talk to you. Escort. What if they try to, you know, infiltrate? Temple of Titan. Pre-apocalypse technology. Woe to they who have incurred his wrath, for they shall perish in flames. And what about this? Tell me about the tribute. Okay. Oh my god, I hope they don't want to take candy from us. Okay, okay. Escort to the temple. Yes, tell me more. Oh wait, I think I can. I have already read this Titan's piece. Everlasting peace. Oh really? Ah, mutually assured destruction, huh? fighting, huh? I mean, crazy, but he's got a point. Nobody will dare to break it because everybody knows that they will blow shit up then. Oh. Okay, okay. Yeah, I think I will better not say anything like that. Church police. Right. I think we want candy. Okay, let's set up an ambush here. Candy, candy, candy. Get to the back. You ahead of candy because friendly fire, yo. Okay, and now you, sir, do your thing. Was that hostile noise there? Oh, I think it was our guys getting into position. Uh-oh, somebody's body is there. Okay, everybody ambush. And you save your points, and you ambush. Ambush. And you get away. Uh-oh. Who friendly fired? Secret. Okay, since we are at 100%, let's make you guys weaker. Enter. Enter. Okay, I think I will just have to send you in. Bam! And then turn. Boop. Yes, yes, bash. Actually, I will get you even further away. then turn. 89. Let's see if we can kill this one. And turn. Aha! Ow. Smash! That wasn't super effective. Ow! Ow! Fuck. Ow. Oh, they have two hits. Fuck. You know what? Maybe... Ah, no. It's not her turn yet. Never mind then. That was fast. Oh yeah, she was poisoned. No, it's not fun. Now we have to reload. Ugh. So now where we're at is this. Aw, Candy, don't follow me right now. Is this before or after I talk to these guys? We approached a man wearing an unknown military uniform. If we're interested, that is okay. Radio. Basically, with these guys, I think we need more data. Okay. This is still ongoing, isn't it? The Razzles have served us well. So it seems that while the game doesn't depict us actually putting the suits on, it will treat it as, you know, having them in back pocket and applying as needed. I think this is before we talk to them, isn't it? Guys, we fight first. Change the configuration a little bit. Somewhere in the middle, and you go here. I hope we are still close enough to actually keep up with the encounter. Them in turn. save up your points. Ambush. Oh shit. Okay, I'm very glad right now that we're so far away from them. Ambush. Ambush. And you pull back. And now she's out of the leadership zone. Ow! Guys, guys, guys. Yep. You miss it, back in line. Ambush, no, intern. Ambush. Get back here. These guys are fast. Ow. Shit. Goody. Bam! Oh, this is so awesome. Hit him again. And turn. Let's see. Shoot this one. And you know what? Patch yourself up. Extra strength, pain relievers, 10 to 20, 12. Use them again maybe? Oh no, okay, all gone. Haha! Ow. Ow. Ooh. That is not nice. Are these stronger than they are elsewhere, or do we just suck? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Who was that? Who's on oh, Ralphie. He's currently on the mend, so... Let's see... Yes, just punch it. Keep punching. Oh yeah. Uh-oh. Ralphie is deteriorating fast. Get rid of this one. It seems that we suck. We don't have surgeon items either. Maybe step away and turn. Ow. Okay, he's deteriorating fast. Yes! Uh-oh. Okay, so the poison will not give us a whole turn. Well, this settles it. Load. So we need save is here. I think we're idiots. If there is a high ground here with the thingy, then we should be able to shoot the candy from up here. So I'm leaving them alone. Also, I'm gonna check something. After. Oh, this is after. After talking to the notebook. Or maybe not. Let's see again. Oh, okay, so I haven't talked to him yet. Click through the talkie. Yeah, let's pay. I will give you one. I will give you one duct tape. I'm collecting the photographs myself. Okay. Ask everything. Rangers. Okay. Edge. Church police. Also, if you pick the dialogue options in a meaningful manner, then I think it is very unlikely to happen that you end up with two lines of text. Yep. And let's not go there. Let me make a menu save here as well. instead of rushing into fights, let's examine doodads. Oh dear. So lock and explosive trap. Oh, so even if we undo it. Oh, now I remember. Save some for later. Okay, get further back. This does not look very good, does it? Ooh, critical success, you say? Did it make the lock any easier? No. Yes! We're gonna make our secret lair in here. It's true. Who gets the lipstick? You want a lipstick. Oh, this ammo too. And you take this apart. Switch them. Okay, let's see then. Can you switch them now? Oh. Right. I don't know if we actually have any more use for the scorpion key. I seem to have two, but... Okay, guys, let's check back here. I think there was another area here. Cut-off area, I mean. Oh, is this farther south where we find that brother whatever? Oh no, this cuts off here. Bodies. Treasure! Bam. Ooh. Bam. Okay. Quick save. And now let's see if we can actually find that Tom guy. Oh, but this leads to south too, doesn't it? So theoretically we should be able to get through here. Yeah, this seems to be going elsewhere. Which way are we watching? This way. This is where we came in. Raided camp, chills camp, church police. Let's continue a wee bit. Shack is that?
Hey, Hellcats, this is Werewolf Wally with a message for all you scavengers out here. Searching for scrap heaven? Well, you found it! Hello! Our little town sits in the ruins of the Davis Montana Air Force Base. A beautiful airplane graveyard that's filled with more tech than you can shake a stick at. Jets, helicopters, copper wire, computers, robots, kitchen. If you need it, Del Monte's got it. So come on by.
Groovy. Oh, he has bladed weapons and brute force. You, recon for mines. Okay, safe. You. Break down that wall. Yes. Safe cracking. So Candy seems to be following the party member who's whoever's like the closest. Oh dear. This does not seem to be going so well at all. Do we have any skills to spare? Nope. Okay. It looks like we have some tinkering to do and some more research and recon, etc, etc, etc. I am going to end the episode here and I will resume once we have results. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you later. Bye!